Someone's sending us a message.
What do we do?
Follow him.
Gentiana.
Hear me, O King of the Stone. By the Storm Sender's blessing, will the path to the stone be opened? The Oracle goes hence in her king's name.
Luna. Where is she now?
The Eye of the Storm. When the Covenant is forged, the Oracle and Ring shall await their king at the Walls of Water. Stray not from the path.
She's a messenger. A spirit. Faithful to the Oracle.
For real?
No, we're going beyond real now, Val.
Let Luna know I'm okay, and she won't have to wait much longer. We'll be together soon.
The crystal was gifted to mankind, that we might know lasting prosperity.
If the crystal belongs to everyone, how come only Lucis gets to use it?
The kings of Lucis do not simply use the crystal. They also protect it.
Wait. So my dad's guarding it?
Yes.
I had no idea.
To crown the King of Light is the calling of a crystal. And keeping the crystal safe until that day falls to the line of Lucis.
And I'm the chosen.
Yes, only the true king, anointed by the crystal, can purge our star of its scourge.
You really think I can do that?
As Oracle, I will see to it.
Hmm?
To aid the king is the Oracle's calling.
Then I guess I can do it. I won't let you down.
I know you won't.
Unto the king alone this voice is heard. To follow the words is to follow the chosen path. Bridging heaven and earth it strikes, the storm's ephemeral yet eternal light. To the light must go the king.
Lady Lunafreya has done well. To keep the ring from falling into enemy hands.
All we need to do is hit Altitia.
Batant, there's passage aboard a ship. Kayim may serve us now as it did them then.
You want weapons? We got lots of them. Hey, come again.
Let's go.
Gotta make tracks.
Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
First Titan, now Rama. Chasing down deities is hard work.
Think how Lady Luna Freya must feel.
If the strain of the rites is as Gentiana suggested, I fear she's far less off than we are.
Helping you out anyway.
Gentiana?
Yeah, is she like your fairy godmother or something?
I think she's more a messenger of the gods.
Whoa.
No holding back.
We got this. The hunt is on. I'll back you up, Noct. I'm counting on it.
Opening.
Nice one, Procto.
It's nothing.
How are we?
Getting by.
Go for it!
Uh-huh.
Gladio!
Try this!
Glad that's over.
Let's go back and play video games.
Go back where?
To our hotel room?
Not gonna happen. Oh.
Easy now.
Slowpoke!
Let's go.
So is Dentiana, human?
Not quite. While not exactly gods, messengers are divine entities.
Just like the Oracle speaks to the gods for the people, the messengers speak to the people for the gods.
So she's Lady Lunafreya's partner in divine. Story about Lady Lunafreya coming through town was true after all.
Judging by the timing of her visit, she probably set course for the Archeon as soon as she fled the Crown City.
You really owe her big time, Noct.
Can't wait to thank her in person.
Noct, overhead!
Wasn't my imagination.
Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
You saved me. Thank you.
I'd call that a job well done.
Easy now.
Better keep up.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Worry about yourself.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it. Let's go.
See what that baby's up to.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Amazing. The power of the gods in the palm of your hands.
Never dreamt I'd see lore come to life before my very eyes.
Leaving Insomnia was eye-opening? This is mind-blowing.
After Rama, we go see Leviathan, right?
Indeed. I dare say Lady Lynfrea seeks the Hydrim as we speak.
Which means another rite, and a heavier burden. Hope she can hold up. Visit the other royal tombs, right?
Of course. We've simply gone off-road for a spell.
Noct could definitely use a hand from his ancestors.
The dead can wait, but gods aren't always forgiving. Let us not keep the Fulgurian waiting.
Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Easy now.
Going on ahead!
Can't get a hold of her.
Iris?
She call you?
No messages.
Like that.
One more item to cross off the bucket list.
Meet again.
What do I need now?
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Yeah! Accident. Yeah!
Watch yourself, Noct.
I know.
Yeah!
Whose side are you?
Sorry.
Gotcha.
Well, that's
trouble than anticipated.
Gladio!
Try this!
Got it.
Huh.
Won't keep you in the dark.
Let's go.
That car of ours drive off to?
We better find her before we set sail.
Can't leave the old girl behind.
Indeed.
Whole lot more where that came from.
And on we go.
Right. Camping sucks when it rains.
Less whining, more working.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Right behind you.
You're still gathering your powers, but what'll you do once you've found them all?
The calling is only a set of guiding principles.
Well, hopefully it'll guide him into taking down the Empire once and for all.
Yeah, like the sound of that.
Whoa! Never saw one of those before!
Step too close to the last you'll see.
We'll kill it and see how it tastes.
Get back! Rush him!
Counter!
Set up!
Can I say?
Here I am!
None the worse for wear.
Easy now.
Ancestors have our backs, and the gods are on our side. How cool is that?
Very, when you put it that way.
Empire will get what's coming to them.
Certainly doesn't seem as unlikely as it once did.
This time, he was the Chancellor.
I had suspicions, but that was well beyond him.
He's awfully friendly for an enemy leader.
Thanks for the ride.
Heads up!
Always got each other's backs, right?
You know it.
not.
Just do whatever.
No! Helpful.
Watch the enemy's movements. I'm done. Yep, right. We got it.
Hey!
Apologies.
Gotcha!
Knew you weren't going
to. Gotta love it.
Let's go.
What is the king's calling, exactly?
Well, become best buds with the gods, maybe?
Legend has it the king once stood alongside the Six in the battle to banish the darkness.
Darkness seems awfully vague. Easy now.
Cindy is the sweetest girl ever.
Here we go again.
Going out of her way to help us these past couple days. I'm sure she's had better things to do.
All for a lost cause. I feel bad for turning down a courtesy car.
A courtesy car is no regalia.
Would have felt like cheating.
Besides, she's a big girl.
So, you think she'll call again soon?
Soon, huh? Not soon enough for you, lover boy.
She's unable to answer.
But I told her to be ready and pick up when I call.
Let's hope she's all right. Umbra's the only one making deliveries. Wonder what Prine is up to.
Haven't seen her.
Probably because she's traveling around with her owner.
You know, I really miss that dog.
Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again.
You don't appreciate what you have till it's gone.
Man, in that car we were unstoppable.
She was our home away from home.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Hey, what's up?
If the ferry at Galden were running, we'd probably be in Altitia by now.
The port's still closed?
Safe to assume until we hear news to the contrary.
I never heard of Kayan before. Is it famous?
Not among masses, but its harbor was home to His Majesty's ship.
Bet everything's just the way he left it 30 years ago.
So, we found a harbor. Do we have a ship?
Maybe.
If not, we'll find one of those too.
How?
Enemy on your left.
Got it. Easy now.
Nice riding with you.
What?
Good.
Good to go.
Huh?
Let's go.
if Gentiana's not mortal, then she doesn't ever grow older?
Yeah.
To be forever young.
Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
Easy now.
Anyone else feel like stopping back home?
Not before we take back what's ours.
All right, now that's what I like to hear.
It's not merely taking back, it's payback as well.
Another one to wrap up quick.
Could you just earn some experience? Yes. To you? Sort of. Just trying to level up here, dude.
Don't do anything I would.
Not you.
Careful! Don't let him get you!
Julie, no. Same to you.
Their opening.
I'm impressed.
Right now.
None the worse for last. No.
You must be the hunters my uncle mentioned. Thanks for coming. Without further ado, we needed to harvest crops. This might be a farm, but we're still in the middle of wilderness. Normal folk can't do... That's where you come in. Good luck.
It's history now. This satisfies the quota, I believe.
wonderful. All that's left...
Let's go.
Try this!
Thank you.
All better?
My
bad. Run through my time.
Stop twitching! Start killing! One false move and we're done for.
Pronto, you're up!
Oh, not hi there, opening!
Damn. Stick around,
fight's just started.
My bad. breakfast. Fork. Knife. Bread.
I love you. You are perfect.
I'm gonna fucking kill you.
I'm gonna fucking kill you. I love you. You are perfect.
I thank you.
Suitcase. Slippers. Toothbrush.
Passport.
Pyjamas.
Be good, dog. Hi, I am.
shopping